first time we met, you approached me, and an accurate preface to this starting with you asking me what I was reading and if I ever sought solace in lonely places like my room. Ever since then, all I do is think about you. Now this friendship has grown into a sad display of what I would do candidly on tape to make you see that I could be the right person to turn you and I into we. It seems quite frankly impossible that my writing would ever